Welcome to Naughty for All YouTube channel. Here, you can practice sample dialogues for Naughty CCL exam. A woman is at a Centrelink office to apply for a family allowance. The dialogue begins now.
안녕하세요. 여기에 통역사를 주선해 주셔서 감사합니다. 제 이름은 라미아입니다. 가족 수당을 신청하고 싶습니다. 저를 도와줄 수 있습니까?
I'll need to get some personal details from you, and find out your financial position. First of all, are you single or do you have a partner, and how many children do you have?
So you have three dependent children. Are any of the children receiving any social security pension or benefit? Or do any of them have any taxable income?
"물론 아닙니다. 그들은 단지 평범한 학생일 뿐입니다. 남편은 풀타임으로 일하고 나는 아이들이 학교에 있는 동안 파트타임으로 일합니다.
So they're all studying full time. Good. How much do you and your husband earn?
남편은 세후 일주일에 약 480달러를 벌고 나는 약 100달러를 벌고 있습니다. 우리는 실제로 자산이 없습니다. 집을 임대하고 은행에 약 14,700달러이 있습니다.
You're definitely eligible for family assistance. You can have your payment made fortnightly into a bank account or other account, or as a lump sum payment at the end of the financial year. It depends. You have to be an Australian resident for at least 6 months before you're eligible for payment during a temporary absence from Australia. And if you go overseas permanently, then it's cancelled.
Ulma Tongan Hewe Kalsu Isnika. Ne Chokanen Yonmare Indoro Toragamida. Aidilgua Tongshe Chobumunimel Pangmunago Shipsmida.
You can be away for up to 26 weeks, and your payments will continue as normal.
멋진 소식입니다. 대단히 감사합니다.
End of dialogue. Subscribe to Naughty for All YouTube channel and click the bell icon to get notified when we post our videos.